Now to local news tonight, Neenah-Menasha Fire Rescue is thanking multiple fire departments who assisted them in battling a fire at a local paper mill. Happened this morning. Menasha police closed a portion of Washington Street while crews responded to the fire. No word on how it started, but it was put out and the streets are now back open. We will update you, of course, as soon as we receive more information on that fire.